backwards.
Oh.
And
the meaning of this? Stacy Keeler was just about to bend it like Beckham and get this. Please. Can these guys pick any worse time to come out here?
I don't think so.
I mean, I happen to know some of the resolutions, New Year's resolutions that Stacy Keeler was about to tell us about. You should hear them, JR.
I've never heard them.
I mean, they are very, very interesting. One of them actually involved me, JR.
Oh, yeah,
I don't want to say too much now, but.
Well.
And actually, one of her New Year's resolutions involved you, JR. I'll go ahead and spill the beans. I'm going to buy you a. Well, never mind.
Gentlemen, I wasn't even finished.
همگی باستا هم بگو سلام به محمد حسن.
It's محمد حسن, all right.
You know, I guess that I don't find this as surprising as I find it disgusting that a country that is a den of lies and a cesspool of hypocrisy can put on this facade of holiday cheer and goodwill towards all men. But in reality, America does not wish goodwill towards all men, only those that they see fit to show it to. And right now, especially right now, that does not include my Arab brothers. These aren't just my personal beliefs, people. These are undisputable, cold hard facts. A recent poll done at Cornell University, a prestigious American Ivy League institute, shows that at least half of all Americans believe that Arab Americans should have their civil liberties limited. The same civil liberties that are guaranteed to every human being under our Constitution. Limited. And not because we've done anything wrong. And not because we've committed any crimes. Simply because we are of Arab descent. Don't listen to me, people. You can find out for yourself right now at home. Go to news.cornell.edu and you can see the truth for yourselves. And the truth is that deep down inside your hearts, every single one of you is prejudiced. And the truth is that deep down, none of you have the guts to admit it to yourselves. And if you people don't open your eyes, and see what you're doing to my Arab brothers, to me, then my New Year's resolution will be to personally beat some sense into America.
Hey, Muhammad! It's infidels like these two who are what's wrong with America. The good old boy! and don't give anyone from a different culture a chance. And you sit here and you preach your prejudice, propaganda from a media perch to an audience of millions.
I don't know about an audience of millions, but I know I, for one, have heard just about enough from you two. And if you don't back off, I'm going to propaganda your face with my fist. Do you understand that?
Hey, 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 hey. Come on. Come on.